Hey guys, I'm Koko, welcome back to RimWorld Alpha 16, it's a modded version, and I wanted to show you, because of the second, hunting skills. This one, that one, that one, that one, that one. There's a five dead things here, and he's actually holding one back. He killed everything! Jesus! Well, she killed, he's a she. So there you go. Also, we had a huge boomalope attack right last time, so we're having fun with those. We build this thing for them leaves. Also, this does not get to regrow. That's fine. We're bringing this in because we need place in our fridge, which is completely full. Smoke loop joints can go somewhere else as well, so they can go up here as well, I guess. Smoke leaf joint, plop it there. Smoke leaf joint. Where is it? Not in here. Wake up, Yeo. Not in here. Luciferium. Basically none but beer. Beer gets into the fridge, nothing else. You can put other drugs here. You can put drugs here but beer. And don't need the smoke leaves here as well. There you go, start bringing stuff in. Fox is gonna butcher more. That's good to know. We really need to grab the smoke leaves out. Cody's gonna butcher. Fox is gonna cook. Father is gonna smoke. Ivan, you're gonna visit the grave. Guys, could you like work on some more stuff? I need some more people hauling right now. I hear Wilco is hunting, but I need him hauling right now. Austin is doing his repairs. Ivan is hauling. There's that. Nemo, I need you to grow right now. And by grow, I mean haul. Koko, you're gonna haul as well. There we go. There's lots of hauling to be done. And that is not priority. I want the smoke leaves out of here. God damn it. Like, we have meat lying on the floor. You start hauling that. He was hauling that in. I want you to haul stuff out, not stuff in. Haul smoke leaves out of here. Yeah, there we go. That's the spirit. See, people are just throwing the fine meals on the floor now. Foxy, you will never do hauling, of course not. Yeah, oh well, let's hope this goes well. Where's Wilco the second? Dude, you're making a massacre here. Really are. I think I'll cancel this hunting job now. There's stuff to be hauled in, and we have lots of meat up here, so don't need you to do the hunting. I need you to do the hauling right now. There we go. And then you can do other stuff. Good enough. As you can see, we have so much stuff in our fridge that I need to go in. We need to grab this out, burn these bodies. This is turned on, right? We need to fill this up. Burn these bodies and just at least enlarge it in this fashion. It's gonna give us a bit. We have 1400 smoke leaves. Wow. Just, we have no blocks whatsoever. That's so annoying right now. Maybe we'll just use plasteel to build more here. Everyone's hauling right now, that's good. Look at that. When did we get so much smoke leaf, huh? No idea. I think I'll just, I don't know, grab those and then we can delete it. You guys are building the rooms, huh? Ugh. Well, it's fine. Go ahead and do them. We don't even have enough marble to do that, so that's fine. You won't be able to fully build them, but they can be, you know, a start here. It's a start, it's a beginning. We have a lot of resources of all kinds. Now, what we do need is some traders so we can get rid of some of these resources. Don't really need all of this. Oh, this needs to be frozen, right? So I need a new one up there. And by new one, I mean a new trade bacon. So make me that one. When you can. We actually managed to bring uranium and jade down. That's awesome. Yana, what you doing? You gonna consume grass? It's fine. That's good. It's good with me. Oh yeah, look at that. Boomalope ladder. Let's get it going. We actually have these things in here. That is... I don't know what to say. It's good, I guess. It's good. You actually managed to connect this? Did you connect it? It is connected. That's great. Very good. And of course, this is exactly what we needed. Right now. Fuck off, game. Fuck off. That's what I'm gonna say, just fuck off. Really, we needed a power outage. It's exactly what we needed. Oh, hot is in here, it's 30 degrees. Fuck! Duh! Sir, build me this. Austin, build me this, I said. Fine. Power outage, of course we'll not have enough power for the night. Not with this two running. Well, we maybe will, actually. That is, in fact, great. Now, if you have this turned off, then we almost have it. Oh well. Yay. Let's have everything turned off. Amazing! Amazing shit, really. It's what I wanted to happen. That's really what I wanted to happen. Fuck you, game. Right now, you pissed me off. I don't like it. I don't like it. At all. Yeah, you know what? Just turn this off. Don't allow sawing in here right now. Turn this off. Don't allow sawing in there. We'll get rid of those. We don't need them right now. Yeah, go work on that, Cody. Someone go flick the other one as well. Nemo's gonna do it. Okay. Good enough. If we flick those two, it's gonna be fine. Flick those two as well, we don't need those. Good enough! That's the way to get some more power going, hopefully. If you could, like, not be blocked, that would be amazing. You're cremating more corpses. Good to know. Or maybe you're not. You're holding a buck. No, you, please, cut this down. You're not blocked by anything, are you? Nope. Good. Okay, you're not blocked anymore, but... Ah, boy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. So awesome right now. Like, the TV in prisoner's room is not working. I wonder what they're thinking about it. I wonder what their opinion of that is. I hate it right now. Have I told you that I hate it right now? I do. I really do. So that means I am going up here with my geothermal power. Do that, please. Please do that. Like this. That's a good job for you all. We have 1,300, 1,300 still. That's not that much, actually. We'll need to do some mining. Go connect that thing. It's far, I am aware, but we need it. That's just the way it is. We need it right now. We need it yesterday. Yesterday. All my power seemed so full in here. These things are actually outputting a lot of power right now during the day. I'm not mad. What you bring back, Ivan? Though, okay. This thing needs to get buried as well. The amount of meat we have right now is kind of crazy. So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna make this forever. And we're gonna just turn all of this crap into meals. They're gonna get... There's gonna be enough spot for them all. And then after that is done, you know, all of the power outage is gonna happen again. And we're gonna lose all the meals. That's how this works. Right? Right. Let's do it. Oh boy. Major break risk on who? Wilco, because he's burning stuff. She's burning stuff. Also, not addicted to alcohol anymore. That's amazing. How far have you guys come? Quite far. Nemo? Where are you going? Nemo. Hauling steel. The stockpile. Well, I'm not mad. There's a bunch of steel to be hauled up here. We gotta do some mining as well. Like here. And mining here. And that thing. Titanium. We need to mine that and sell it. It's gonna be great as well. This is all ready to be harvested. Austin. No. Austin, you stay on that. Wilco, you go on that. No. After you stop sleeping in your wrecked room. It's not a wreck room, it's a wrecked room. Rat, get wrecked, noobs. Austin, you're actually providing us with berries. You know what? I like it. Since you're going back home, you can haul the berries with you. And then come back. Wilco II still has a major breakthrough because Huntsman died. It's gonna go away in 6 days, roughly. That's good. Lots of rotten corpses. Yeah, well, those corpses are gonna go away as well. The amount of meat we have right now is just crazy. But I like it. Also, medicine. Those does not need to be stored in there, so... I think litter world as well, right? Herbal mats are the ones that need to be frozen. So yeah, let's go here. Let's put glitter world and medicine here. Let's go here and let's say no to both of those. It's gonna be good enough. It's gonna be good enough. These guys are buried with the clothes on and helmets. Well, it's not cool. Not cool at all. Koko, go burn more of these people. Thank you. That's a good boy. Go burn them. Very nice. Well, the power is coming up. I like it. It's good. Minor breakers in Austin and Wilco. Now because you're cremating? Okay. Who is actually building up their circ, probably, huh? He's gonna eat. And he needs to bring more stuff in. That's fine. That's fine. And then we're gonna... I don't know what we're gonna build around there. Because we have no blocks. Another psychic ship. That's the third one. This one is actually quite far away. But that's the third one. I hate it. Don't like it. We need to build this before we do anything about it. Yep. I know, Wilco, you're not gonna be happy about us. But that's just the way it is. What you bring, Cirk? Or steel? Yeah, you need to bring a lot of steel in here. It's gonna take you a couple of trips, but oh well. Well, oh well. Yeah, make me more meals, or else this is all gonna go bad. Very soon, all of this meat is gonna go bad. Someone hold the medicine, please. Nemo. You are doing that, that's great. More people are holding medicine. There we go. That's the spirit. Have so much food. And he's gonna rot outside. Yeah, Nemo, just bring it in. That's a good boy. I would prefer you guys if you stop butchering right now. But I get it. You need to get this, you know, rid of this silly stuff. There's so many meats right now. Got over 2k meat in like a second there. Wilco? Dude. There's more important things to be done. Eat the berries or something. Wait, what did you say to someone? Insulted by Foxy. Indeed. Good job, Foxy. Cody, go cook some more. Just gonna watch this getting cooked. All of it. I think we actually brought all the animals inside and actually managed to butcher them all as well. Yep. That's the spirit. That's the spirit, boys and girls. That's the spirit. So what is Quadrat working on? On medicine right now? We'll suspend this. I want her to work on this. I really do. So let's hope she does that. Well. Old snap shouldn't be a problem right now. I think we're fine in here. I don't really care about the crops. Nope, not at all. Hopefully, Cody, you're cooking with the meats from inside, from outside. Yes, you are. Good. It's good to know. It could be a bit faster, though. Want to break risk? It's fine. Have you guys built this up here? Oh! Lag! Come on. Yeah. This thing is making stuff freeze. Oh well. That's fine. That's fine. Oh yeah, I don't care for you dying. I have so much smoke leaves up here that it hurts. It really does. This thing is gonna get built up here. Build me a copy. Just in here. Yeah, and this one can be deconstructed. And this copy does not get built here. There's that thing there already, so that's fine. People, start bringing stuff in, please. We have 24 fine meals only. Cody, you're kind of slow at this. The question is, can we now start making double fine meals? What skill do you need for that? 10. And Cody is at 11. And Foxy is at 11. Good. So we're gonna do this forever. This one's gonna be just one. Good. Get rid of that. You guys can work on some more. Good. So this is gonna get rid of this much faster. There we go. That's the spirit. Five meals have been completed. You bring the rice. Yes. Good, this is gonna get rid of this meat before it spoils, I hope. Before it spoils, I hope. No empty place to store the fine meal. So it's rotting. Yeah, some of it rotted. Spoils. Emo, can you like hold the little ones? Yeah, okay. Fair enough. Yana, are you gonna eat some of the meat? Now Tortoise is gonna eat some of the meat. Queenie maybe as well? Yeah. This one is being spoiled. No, this one is actually frozen. Right there. Hopefully Foxy is gonna use the meat from outdoors. Yes. Oh, this is minus as well. That's good. I have heard a shield go up, I think. How would that be the case? Oh, I don't know. Red, are you ever gonna join us? Slept in the cold, huh? You don't have a heater in here? Why would that be the case? We need a heater in here, boys and girls. Thank you. Have this thingy been built? No. Still need the components. Austin, you're working on that? Yes, you are. Good. Coco's bringing stuff down. Austin, you wanted to go smoke a smoke leaf joint right now. Are you fucking kidding me? That's just a no. That's not how this works. Not at all. Thank you very much. The thing is, now that we pop, when we pop this thingy up there. Great. Can I reach stored? We have nothing stored? How is that possible? Are you really connected? You should be. You are. Why is saying there's nothing stored? Please? Nothing stored. Let me guess. You are not properly connected, are you? Wow. Sir? God damn it. So there might be like this was wrecked for a long time. Possibly. And I just didn't notice. And this whole place was not even connected. Well, at least it's a good thing that I notice it now. I must say. It's minus 11 outside. You have it nice and warm in there now. Good. Well, the meat is slowly being wrecked. So that's fine. Foxy, you're gonna let Cody did this. And now, everyone, I see you're trying to haul stuff up there. So we're gonna make area one, right? Not to just make a new area. Just make a new area. Restrict, manage areas, new area. It's gonna be area two. Great. So I want expand allowed area. Area two. It's gonna be up here. Up here. Just make it big. Big enough. You know. Don't want any of the fuckers to see you when you go up here. Don't really want that. Just don't go up here, okay? At all. Like, this is a no-no. You got it? No one goes in here. Yeah? So let's go... restrict, manage area, area 2, invert, close, everyone in area 2. Please. We have done it! Red has joined! Red! Yes! Go wear that freaking duster! And we have also made some pants. Great! We've done it, we have Red in. Yo, Red, how good are you at shooting? Ah, 3. You're a psychopath. In green thumb. Green thumb. It's good. You're gonna wear a hat. That's fine. And you're gonna consume a fine meal. That's not fine, Red. That's not fine. You get a gun. Do we give you this or that? This one's normal. Let's check it. 13 damage, actually. Huh. You get that. You get a heavy SMG. It has a short range, though, but you're gonna get it. Some cargo pods. What's that? Granite? I need granite. Granite is good. Where are we? Down here. Okay, 12 degrees indoors. That's not the bestest, but it's not gonna make you cold. Let's see what you're gonna work on, Red, before you get renamed. But you can do some handling if you so desire. Otherwise, you're of course some growing. And then crafting. Actually, you're gonna go and craft first. And then grow. That's gonna be good. That's gonna be good, especially because we don't have any growing to be done right now. Also, well, you can be the daylight worker. It's fine. It's completely okay. Foxy, come here. I want you here. Just come this way. This should be in range. It actually is in range already. So start shooting at that. Good job. Very nice shot. Now fire the centipedes. Please stop firing the ship. That would be beautiful. If you could stop firing the ship, it would be beautiful. But of course you can still fire the ship, I guess. They at least Foxy, try to hit them a bit. Maybe? Yeah, good. Foxy? Is it out of range? Or something? No, it's not. Might be out of range. Yeah, up here is out of range. Hero died because of cold. It's fine. Just shoot down here, indeed. This is like 62 already, so they might come in very soon. That was a nice shot. Nearby animals, mad. Is there any animals around here? Let's see them. We might soon hear about it, though. I don't see any animals. Red, what you doing? Dude, there's chunks here. Oh, you only want marble, huh? Details. Clear all. Allow all. You can do whatever. Yeah, go do that. Fox, you're shooting at something? Shoot here. Major break with some Wilco. People have issues indeed. At least get some of them down, okay? Yeah, there we go. That's a spirit. I'll let you know that you don't need to grab them yet. Oh, two of them down. Good. Good, good, good. Foxy, shoot some more. Okay, neutral. Very tired, very cold. Do you have risk of hypothermia? Yes, you do. Okay, go do something else for now. Go get warm. It's minus 25 outdoors. Fair enough. Rice plant died because of cold. This is minus 14. This is 1 degrees. This is 4 now. Only. It's really cold out there. Nemo. Because of the psychic. Where are you, Nemo? What were you doing? We're trying to bring this in. You're gonna get hypothermia up to crazy degrees. Oh well. Well, at least we killed two of those guys. That's a start. And the ship is at 52. When next time we hit it, it's gonna be done. What you guys doing? Falling the limestone chunk. What you doing? We're cleaning the dirt. Nemo. Minor hypothermia. That's bad. Sir? What the hell are you doing out here? Stop cleaning dirt out here. Yeah. You people. You don't know what's good for you. Red is actually idle. Because Koko is working on this. Well, that is something new. Let's make this available. So you guys can go grab these things down here. And just wreck this ones. Sure. Red, you gonna do that? Hopefully. What have you been talking about? Slighted by Koko. Well, yeah. That's how it works, okay? That's how it works. Nemo, please, please, just go inside, okay? If these things decide to attack, you're not gonna feel good about it. This thing has been cracked. This thing has been badly cracked. So here we have heavy charge blaster, minigun, and double charge blaster. You have the lances, right? Yeah. Poor one and a poor one. Good. Good to know. Koko is having nothing to do here. So you know what you can do, guys? You can go and chop down some of these trees. Like, chop down the trees. See? It's gonna give you something to do. You can go more floors and do this in here. Lovely. And do that. That. And I don't know. Go down here with this. Then bring it across this way. Sure, something like that. That's gonna give you something to do. Major break risk on Ivan. What's your issue? Hungry, feeling terrible, slept in the cold. It's 10 degrees indoors. It's fine, should be fine. The question is, what's Nemo gonna do? At least they're not throwing clothes around anymore. Urgently hungry, depressive, very tired, cold. Like, Nemo, please, dude. Also, I did forget about that. Go for anything. You can put parkas on. You can put... Well, Tooks, I don't want you to put. I want you to have these things. I want you to have the helmets. And we do need a new helmet. Up here. Plus one. Need a new helmet for Red, which we should name... what was that name again? Roshan? Was it Roshan with O? Let's check. Yeah, Roshan with O. Who died as well. So it's dead. Roshan the second. Okay. We have Wilco the second and Roshan the second. So now you guys are back in. And if anyone else wanna join as a colonist, just let me know. People are putting parkas on, that's good to know. I guess we need more parkas as well. So make me 5 more parkas. And let's have Quadra do that, please. Not Austin. Really Austin. You have so much other stuff to do. No, that's smitting. You need to be in tailoring. There we go. Nemo, please, please stop being broken. you're starving, you have hypothermia. This is real bad. But you know, you just want to stay out there in a cold snap, hard snow. You're gonna collapse and then we have to rescue you. So I'm just hoping you actually gonna collapse fast so we can go and rescue you. This thing is a cold area as well. Nemo, still starving. Gathered apparel on Nemo. What's unfortunate as well. So how many colonists do we have? 5? 10. Hypothermia is getting bad here. Serious hypothermia. Great. You're gonna lose some parts. You can't lose a nose anymore. Here's that. Have we used all of our wood? No, we haven't. Just, you know, working slowly on this, I guess. That's fine. I have a bunch of granite now. And a bunch of limestone. Squirrel self-tamed. Okay. Nemo is exhausted. Squirrel. Just come home, okay? What's the animal area one? Oh, they can't be down there. Yeah, there you go. Squirrel one is probably gonna get just eaten. Hypothermia, starvation. Well, this might be a bad idea, guys. Just saying. Just gonna say that this might be a bad idea for you. But sure. Okay, good. Finally, has collapsed, so we can go and rescue Ivan. Go rescue Nemo. Ivan. No, don't arrest Nemo. God damn it. Just want to do this, okay? Just want to finish with this. Look, you can get him now. Go. No, don't feed. Why don't you feed him? Why don't you to rescue him? Can you not rescue him? You want to feed him? He's just going to sleep here? I really want you to rescue him. But of course you can only feed him. That's really stupid. Military helmet has been completed for Russian the second. I want to see what happens up here though. Are you guys gonna attack now? They should spot you now. Soon. Maybe. Yo! You came here to attack these guys. Now please fight. That's not good. Yo. You. Shout out. I don't care for this, we don't have crops. Oh no, Squirrel One, you have been bitten to death. That's fine, I guess, well, this guy's not gonna do anything. And we are just feeding Nemo, who is now probably, yep, losing stuff to Frostbite. Can you rescue him after doing this? No, just feed him? This is stupid! He's dying here! Okay, this is stupid. Arrest him. Or her. God damn it. Okay, I'm gonna finish the episode here. For now, thank you all for watching. I do hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please consider dropping a comment down below. Should like, subscribe, and see more doing magic. And I'll see you next time. Koko out. We'll be right back.